Good morning, everyone. We'll see where my chicks are. I wonder if they're still stuck inside the coop. I put them in the coop last night because it was raining, and they were outside of the run. And I'm still wondering, how did they get out of the run? So, I can hear them. I'm sure they can hear me. Oh, look, they're there. Well, it looks kind of like they're sort of integrated with the flock. How they keep getting out and away from the rest of the flock, I don't know. I'm very tempted to just let all my chickens. Getting picked at. Huh? I had to think about everything I'm doing. They're hiding. They didn't come out of there. They came out of there because the coop is open. There's water. Getting chillier. So much easier to come down here. I don't know how or why there's mud right here. But this is where one of the dishes was. It is turning to fall. Funky noises. They're kind of acting like they want to go back into the tank because that's where they've been for probably, gosh, about a month. Christmas. I may just let the chicks run around and roam where they want to because the adults. And then just put them away at night. Come with me, everyone. Oops, sunlight. See, my chicks are like, I want to go in there. No, you really don't. They've been all happy to, like, be jumping around. One of them, the female, yesterday was over here and spread her wings and jumped and flittered. And it was pretty funny. Put you guys there. I go in and get the other. Take care of all of this and get the babies more food. I'll show you guys why I'm doing it in this order. Because then the water gets soaked up like it needs to, like I want it. Now I can add a bit more.
You're bored does not mean you can eat. If you're bored, then I guess it's time for the movie to get turned off and for you to do something else. Yeah?
Like what?
Color. If your brother fell asleep, we can do ABC Mouse and you can learn. Yeah, they grew up a lot. Brother asleep on the bed?
No.
No. Can you close the back door, please, since you opened it and came outside? Thank you so much for doing as I asked of you and closing the back gate. Or the back door. Food that I spread around at the bottom of their feeders. They're being like chickens. Oh, they're eating their food. I know. Alright, now. Alright, if you want to help, you can. Here. My kids love the birds. My son likes to chase the chickens, which I don't care for. I know, I see them. No, don't go forward. Just leave them there. Just leave them be. They'll come to you. Especially if they really want to. Yeah, mud. You're standing in it. Are you cold? Siren? Are you cold? I know they're cute. Are you cold? It's getting cooler. It's supposed to be like 70 degrees today, but it's rained for probably about the last 2 days in a row. You can probably see, with the chicks standing basically next to each other, that picture. Is a male, and that one is a female.
And that one's a chick?
Mm-hmm.
I call their names Samana and Samella. That's what I call their names.
Are you going to come on out?
Yeah, that's what I call their names.
Yeah, that's fine. You can name them what you want. Whether or not you remember them is another question. All right.
My dad will know what their names are.
Mm-hmm.
Savannah and Savannah.
Okay. All right. Well, thanks for watching, everybody. Please like, share, subscribe, and comment below. We are all done for the day. We'll see you tomorrow.